morning, besties. Vlogmas day 9. I am running late to Orange Theory again. I keep doing this thing where I convince myself that I don't actually need to get out of bed when I really, really do. So now I'm running late. It's 6:06. I will probably get there as it starts at 6:15, but that's okay. I'm wearing my new shoes that I got yesterday, my new running shoes, so I'll keep you updated on how this goes. All right, it's 7 o'clock, which means I did not stay for the whole class. If you know me, I like to start on the floor slash rower and then make my way on over to the tread in the second half of class. The first half of class was fire today. The fitness challenge was a 9-minute strap challenge, the TRX. And if you know me, you know I love TRX straps. I'm actually thinking about getting certified in like a TRX certification class. I also have my GFI license, so I can be a group fitness instructor. So I really want to get certified in TRX, but the classes are expensive and I don't have TRX straps of my own. So I am waiting to see that. I honestly, once I have money, I will probably make the investment and do TRX straps and then do TRX classes. Because I love them. I think they're such a great workout, and I love them at Orange Theory because there's no pressure of like, oh, the people next to you like are gonna see you picking up lighter weights or whatever, because it's all your body weight. And that is why I love the TRX straps. Oh, they're so fun. But 9-minute strap challenge is so good, except the knee tucks, because how the heck do you get your feet in the straps? I need to like spend 10 minutes just practicing that. And then I moved on over to the treadmill, and honestly, my new shoes felt fire. Like, they're so bouncy, so cushiony, like felt so good. Felt like I could run a mile, except my knee is a little bit out for the count from yesterday because I definitely pushed her too hard on my non-supportive other shoes. So knee was a little out for the count, so we skedaddled after the first little tread block. But I feel really good today and I feel like I got a good workout in, so I'm not gonna beat myself up over that. I'm gonna go home now, I'm gonna shower and like get ready for the day, and then I'll check in. All right, vlog. I'm actually obsessed with the way my eyeshadow turned out. Like, look how cute this is. Like, oh. I used the Pretty Basic palette today, so a little new look, and I'll show you guys what I'm wearing. So this is my little fit. This top is from Free People. These pants are from Old Navy, and they're the pixie pants. And if you like work in a professional setting, I wholeheartedly recommend the pistol pants, the pixie pants. And then these sneakers are J slides, and they're like the snakeskin pattern. My ASL teacher, junior year of high school, shout out. She wore these pixie pants like every day. She was obsessed with them. And then we were like, we were gonna go sign the national anthem at the Islanders game, and she was like trying to tell us like what to wear and like what to get. And she was like, guys, get the pixie pants, get the pixie pants. So then when I was in college and I needed professional pants, I went to Old Navy and I got the pixie pants, and I'm obsessed with them. They're so, such great pants, such great business pants. Wait for the sizzle. Oh, I love that, love that, love that. Look how cute. How pristine. All right, vlog, as an update, if you watched my vlog yesterday, I had to pick my parents up at 9:55 p.m. from a random parking lot because they got a flat tire. Go, mom, so proud of you. Anyway, now this morning, my dad was like, all right, you're gonna take me to the car place where we left the car to get the car, and then I'm gonna drive it to the tire place, and then you're gonna drive me home. Because apparently my mom's car has like these ride flat tires that you can ride for like 50 kilometers when they're flat. So now I'm sitting in the Mavis discount tire parking lot waiting for my dad to come out, and then he's going to need a ride home. I'm like a chauffeur. What's on my agenda today? Work, and then we have an 8:30 p.m. men's basketball game. Why is the game at 8:30? That's a great question. I am the biggest advocate of the McDonald's app, but if this app doesn't stop signing me out, I'm gonna lose my freaking mind. All right, I finally made it to work. It is like 9:45. Also just made some TikToks in my car. I'll insert one here, but go follow me on TikTok. I'm honestly sharing way too much of my personal life on there, but it's okay because TikTok is a coping mechanism.
I've just been evicted from my office for about 5 minutes because they're using an electrostatic gun to disinfect everything. I don't really know. So I'm just gonna sit for a second.
No way!
It is brisk outside. Cold because my pants show my ankles. So my ankles are freezing. Anyway, I'm going to Marillac on campus now, which is I guess like the student union. I don't really know. But they have food there and there's Burger King. And I would love French fries. We're 2.5 hours from tip. I'm spiraling out of control because I just got an email from Ticketmaster that I'm on the wait list for an Olivia Rodrigo pre-sale code. The wait list. What does that even freaking mean? How do you end up on the wait list? I don't understand. I'm very upset. I'm gonna hack into Ticketmaster. Except not actually, because that's illegal. And I also don't know how to hack a website. But if I don't get tickets, I'm gonna die. So please pray for me. Getting started. We are up at the half. I need a nap. It's 9:43 p.m. And I'm gonna go check and see if the media room is set up. Press room needs to be set up with tablecloths, mics, tables, all the things you need for a press conference. So let's go check on that. She was all set up when I got here, so that's awesome. We do our press conferences in Taffner Fieldhouse, which is next to Carnesecca. But they're connected, so it's a vibe. Vlog. I feel unwell. I need to drink this entire bottle of water. I'm gonna choke it. Got all the media cards. Honestly, I feel super unwell. I'm so sorry I forgot to end this vlog last night. I felt so unwell last night. I felt so like dehydrated, nauseous, like just all kinds of icky. So I did not end the vlog. I came home, I like put my pajamas on and I watched the Grey's Anatomy episode I missed and then I went to sleep. And now it's the next morning, so I'm gonna start my vlog for today. But thanks for watching this one. I hope you guys liked it.